that Congress culture and BJP's culture is completely different. So I have been in Congress, I had been in Congress 23 years. We are trained for a different kind of culture. BJP's culture is different. In Congress, you know, there is a particular power center. If you are enjoying some kind of trust and confidence from there, you are okay. But in BJP, it is a complete different thing. So you have to have a clear understanding of your ideology.
But BJP also has a clear power center.
No, I mean
Modi and Shah.
I can tell you, in northeastern region, 6 states we installed government, and we did not have any kind of interference neither from Modi
because the power center has empowered you to do.
That is the whole thing. In Congress, that empowerment doesn't take place. Anyway, your national president has to empower state president. State president has to empower district president. So that is in place in BJP. So BJP, even a district president, a state president, is very much powerful in his own area. Congress, it is a different ballgame. I think I can go on saying about Congress culture and BJP culture. I can make a lot of distinction between the two. If you want to hear that, but I don't know.
Yes, talk about it.
I mean, you see that in Congress it is a culture of feudalism. I mean, you know that there are feudal lords. So if you can go and convince them, your job is done. In BJP, you have to go different strata, different layers. You can't do that in one shot because you looks good, your father is so and so, your mother is so and so, things will not happen. Then in Congress party, leadership trusts someone which has at least 2 or 3 generations they spend in Congress party. I not put in a negative way, but they believe someone iska pitaji Indira ji ka tha saath tha, unka mata ji Nehru ji ka saath tha. So those are very important qualifications. But in BJP, those qualification is not required. Probably, I don't know, because they aisa generation huha mein nahi hua hai, that it is not important. Then, when I was in Congress, then even to reach power center, you need a different kind of makeup. So BJP, those are not there. BJP is strictly a middle class party. People like, you can see it, you can talk, you can discuss. It's like a middle class environment. Of course, Prime Minister is a different because he is holding the nation's topmost post. But if you just exclude him, then you can just walk into anybody's home, anybody's residence. You can talk like anybody. You can give a phone. Either they will pick up the phone or the call will come back. But in Congress, we could not even think of calling anybody who is in the union cabinet.